central terminal of waterways. With its canals connecting to the Great Lakes, there was a direct route from the North Atlantic all the way to the Gulf Coast, town into a center of power. And like all major ports, the incredible value of goods moving in and out of the city made it a haven for illegal cargo and contraband, bribes, and scams. But crime wasn't the only threat on Chicago's busy waterfront. Strong wind currents and sudden violent storms made Lake Michigan a deadly waterway. In fact, there have been rumors that some sea captains used the dangerous waters for a lucrative racket. They sank ships and their cargo to collect insurance money at the bottom of Lake Michigan. I went out with shipwrecked archaeologist Valerie Van Heest to see a 125-year-old wreck called the Wells Berth. Its disastrous sinking is still a mystery. Many people refuse to believe that such a sturdy ship failed, even in the well-known